So welcome to Techie Rocker. You're watching this video and this is a video on the Zedge wallpaper app. So this wallpaper app is the very useful because it has the button that you can change your wallpaper in just one click. So if you want this, just keep watching this video. So this is the app icon and also a widget, so you can fun tap random images. So this is a basic interface of this app, just a home screen. You can save your wallpaper or directly download that wallpaper, then your wallpaper will be saved in your gallery. Then you can hit the button, the random button, then your wallpaper will be changed automatically. You can set also by an hour, day, another. So this is the interface. You can just hit the download button or directly set. In the right side there is a matching or the session wallpaper here. So like here you can see, just direct download it, and you can also set it, and the customize button is also here, so you can add some things. But there's a paid, so you can watch it for the ad. Here you can see there's a various customization here. You have to watch the ad and like. And if you want to add your own wallpaper, download it in the Zedge gallery. So just copy the wallpaper in the wallpaper gallery of Zedge app. Like this, you can just directly copy into it. So when you hit the random button, your download, your copied wallpaper will be also here. So you can see the filters also available here. When you're done, just hit the download button here. And here you can see the various choices here, and all wallpapers are really nice. You can choose between them. And here also video wallpaper here. If your phone supports the video live wallpaper, then you can also use them. Maybe there's lag on it, but you can try your luck. And you can download this wallpaper by watching an ad. And the ringtones and the notification tunes also available here. You can just search for your any favorite like PUBG and the other things, then you can download them. And the setting here you can see, so the random wallpaper here. So for installing, just go to the Play Store and search for the Zedge wallpaper, and the first link is yours. Then open it, install it, and you can also search any keyword like PUBG, then the PUBG wallpaper here, really nice. And also ringtones here like the Car 98 sound and other. If you are a Pikachu lover, then you can use it. Really nice wallpaper here. Just download it, set it, and enjoy it. Enable the widget on the home screen. So thanks for watching. Hope you really like this video. Subscribe.